hard to believe his 27 points and a 57% team shooting clip wasn't enough. Perrin Buford on the move, finds the hole. Buford goes back to Petrie. They exchange it between themselves. Perrin Buford will decide to fall eventually. Buford survives a slap from Martin that was nothing but ball, and Brisbane score.
And the Bullets just have to stay the fight here, keep punching. Every little breakdown they have is being punished. It reminds me of the Illawarra game. Talk to Anthony Petrie.
And Trice pulls down the rebound. Quickly to Perrin Buford. Buford lays it in over the top of Damian Martin. Goes to Sean Bruce. Buford, baseline, underneath the rim. It spins through. Perrin Buford. It's been doing up. And now try supported by Buford. They get a result, and now Buford's gone down injured. 90 seconds left. Who's going to give them the big finish? Is it Buford? Buford driving at Tokoto. Soft finger finish. 85-80.